I was at a friend's house, and that's when here's that, you know, that long narrow again, 5 by 9. And she had a bench like this outside of her house with all these pots of geraniums. And there was a cat. She didn't have a cat, but there was a cat sleeping over here, of course. It was a nice place for a kitty to take a nap. So, you know, I took a picture of it, and that's what inspired the painting.